chose to go with the Conquest screw because of its holding capacity, that you could get it in galvanized, and then it's just no epoxies needed, and it's just an easy, clean install. Now, just like that, it's ready to go.